A long time ago, when I arrived in Seoul by express bus, a large church sign that read, "What are you worried about? You can pray," always caught my eye. Nowadays, I am so grateful and happy. What a great peace and joy it brings to my life to wake up every day at dawn, go to the nearest church, and pray. I don't pray big prayers, but I thank the Lord for the strength and wisdom He provides me to go through each day victoriously.